much warming we've measured across the world since 1951.
There are some areas where we have much more information.